might be able to figure the ones out.
I think we're supposed to have like 5 or 6 teams this year.
It's good for the